destroying you. Thank God. I've been writing poems for the last, 20... since we've been here. I wrote a poem about my ex-girlfriend. I wrote a poem about a obscure... What we call love is a good one. I wrote obscurity. I don't even know why I wrote that, but I'm trying to aim at some two sets of audiences of my writings, and it's hard to aim at certain audiences.
I thought you all...
Security sucks, okay?
Yeah.
But you know what? Let's just go and let's get out of here. You've been good to us, detention room. We will miss you.
But... I love you.
I love you more.
Brandon, she broke up with me. Again.
Again? Man, that was the fifth time this week. You know, you really suck. I can't deal for it.
I know. What can I do? Because girls are always nagging. Oh, buy me something. Do this. Do that. Mark, do this. Mark. You know, my Aunt Linda, she doesn't even say my name that much, but I'm just so pissed. Let's just go into my locker and get out of here.
You think you have problems? I'm married!
I don't care if you're married or not, okay, you know? But, yeah. Hey, enter my locker. I just don't understand the interpretation of knowing what it's like to be married, so, you know, since you know that, I really don't want to. But as for me, I gotta get my homework ready for tonight. Let's just go for like a hike in the woods just so we know the experience again. It's not like we're gonna pet a frog or, you know.
Oh, pet a deal.
Or feed a deer. Or, like, you know what, like, we find, like, a bag of money laying around because, you know what.
Like, yeah, I mean, come on.
Just because I found $10 earlier, doesn't mean I'm gonna find, like, $10,000.
Yeah, I mean, come on, we have the whole solid clock.
Exactly.
I mean, look. I mean.
We have the worst luck ever. Yeah, you know. Screw that mess. Let's just go.
Yeah. Come on, why did we stop
you? You know, Dewey, you see that dumpster all the way over there in the corner?
Yeah.
Let's go check it out. I see something that's like amazing me. Come on.
Yeah. It might be a book.
But when I was driving by before, I seen that dumpster and it looked like there was something, you know? I like that. Things catch my eye on.
Let's go check it out.
What it is. Oh my God, you see what this is?
Oh, it's true.
Who would throw this in the dumpster?
I don't know. Hey, what's this?
Okay.
Hey, what's this?
Here's. The thing is that we find the Bible.
Oh my God, we're rich!
We aren't. Oh, yes, we are. Okay. Oh my God, there's so much more in here.
Yes! We're rich! Woo! We're rich! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
We're rich.
So how we could just split up?
Well, we're gonna split it up 50-50.
Let's go, man!
Because it would lead you in the right direction.
Yeah, you know, people suck. I mean, come on, why do they need this bunch of good money?
I look at young girls now and they're tight crushed for the...
I mean, come on, why would anybody need this bag of money?
Skin tight, dye blue hip pocket with a big old leg tops, and I think I've been there. God, have I been there, and we are rich!
Sweet!
Yeah!
Let's get out!
Alright,
get over here.
What? What brings you to the park?
I know a way you can keep all the money for yourself. It involves getting Dewey
arrested. Arrested, eh? I got an idea. You know what?
There might be spying on us.
Okay, first of all, Dewey ain't that smart, so... Dewey's a big fat moron, and he really don't know anything, so he won't suspect the damn thing. I'll call him when I get home and tell him to meet me in an alley, right? And I'll have a kick here.
So I'm the bait?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right on.
Yeah.
Okay, hold that looks wrong.
Oh, my hand again.
Sorry, I thought you were Jenny. Whoever I'm going out with. See ya.
So many in love. But...
Mark?
So, sometimes...
Because I look at girls now. And they're tight, crushed floor. Skin tight, sky blue hip huggers with the baby doll tank up. And I think I'll be there. God. God, 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 God. I 16 years old, and wrestling with an overwhelming newfound sexuality. What are you doing in my house?
Yes, yeah, since I have some nice butt, and I want to make sure she was safe. But, I can't help because I want to look at your house and what a very nice house it is. I mean, look at that paint job, it's beautiful, and look at that carpet, really nice.
You see nothing, okay? Nothing, you hear me? You saw nothing! Understood! It's never happened. I'm going to my sister's bedroom. I have to see Katrina.
Okay.
I'm okay. I'm good. Yeah.
You have a very nice book.
Anyway. No, I mean like, you know.
I think it's a
You can just run to our house.
Yes.
Anyway,
So, what's going on?
Not a lot. Are you going on the computer tonight?
Nah.
Oh, good. That's good. I need to talk to you about some things.
Okay.
All right. I need your help.
Huh?
You know that Dewey fellow that just, like, walked
the butt
out of here?
Yeah.
With you. Not nice, not so nice butt, but, I need you to help me...
Kill him?
Yeah, that'd be nice. Get him arrested.
Get him arrested?
Yeah.
Hey, do you know that Kelly scumbag? Guys, break it up.
You started it.
So you saw.
Dewey, did you start this conflict?
No, he did.
So lie.
Hey, what did I say in my fingers, scumbag?
Z started it.
Let's take at him.
Okay. I think you can handle this one, buddy. Good luck.
Thanks. Yeah. I am so sorry.
Yeah, hello, Katrina? Yeah, can you do me a huge favor? Yeah, we got a situation on our hands. Call the police. Dewey's gonna be getting in jail for this one.
So, Diane, it's sad and hard to believe that we've been going out for 5 months now.
You're upset.
Yes, it is sad.
So what did you ever do with the money that you were doing now?
Me and Dewey, I don't know what the money is. I think Alex has it. I'm not sure. Stop bugging me about it. Jeez.
Always nagging about something. Now, come on.
All right, I'll see you later.
See you.
I go, does that work?
What I don't understand.
What?
Is first of all, I don't even know the name of this book and I have to read it.
It's called Winston Churchill.
Who the hell is Winston Churchill?
Hey Mark, hey Katrina, what's up?
Hey, well, we're meeting in the middle of the hallway.
I hate English.
Yes, yeah.
I hate Winston Churchill.
Hey, Mark. Look, I need that money for the I whip all my wife here, but she has shopping with my credit cards. Again.
I hate to break this to you, man, but you know that money that we kind of found?
What?
We kind of
found? Yes. Wow.
So remember that day you kicked this,
butt all over the place?
Well, that same day he kind of attacked me and stole the money.
I don't know. I don't know what happened.
He what?
He stole it. I had no idea what was going on at the time.
We have to get out my back.
I don't know. We can do that. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay, then.
Alright, see ya.
Okay, well, how are we gonna do it? We'll talk about it later. Goodbye.
Yeah. I got it, Katrina.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Katrina.
You what?
If I don't think of the world, we go out with
it. Never in a million years.
Alright, you got the best your elbow.
Thank you.
Commit to my studies.
The great and beneficent position would be a humiliation and intolerable.
Who the hell cares?
Poor practice.
Let's call Alex Clapp. I want to dial the number.
Sure, Evans. She really thinks it hard, and she wants to go out with you, and she is very cute.
your sympathies behind you.
Hey, Alex!
You set me up.
Yeah, we did. It was kind of neat, wasn't it? Oh, I'm falling here. Okay, let's take off top. I got an idea. You know how... Well, okay, I don't know how you know, but... I mean, I'm just gonna go kill him. Let's go.
Alright, you
go.
I'm so glad I'm home. Is he dead?
I don't know, I can't tell. I mean, yeah, I can't tell. Oh. I'm trying to become a... not a man, what are you achieving?
Okay, I'll stop.
He's not breathing. He's not breathing.
Yes!
He's dead! I'm just typing. Yeah, no, this is... G-S!
This is... the sign.
Yeah.
I'm almost done, though. I can't just keep my words. Anyway, can you believe that Alex Cloud is actually dead?
No, I can't believe it. It's like a dream come true.
Like a dream come true.
Well, besides the dream I dreamt about having, you know what?
Alicia. Yeah, I don't know. Well, not with Alicia, but with Jenny and, you know, Diana. Well, I mean, not Jenny, because Jenny moved away, and, you know.
Yeah.
I wish she was still here.
You know, I can't believe that I'm Diana's case lover.
That's true.
Yeah.
Anyway.
You're down the only child.
Yeah, so anyway. Like I was saying before, it's like one of those things. I don't know. Anyway, Alex is dead.
Yeah.
But you know, we have a problem. He stole some money.
Well, it's not like it went down with his corpse.
Look, we don't know what to do with the money, so why did we kill him?
I didn't kill him. You pushed him off a cliff.
Okay, you know what we're going to do? We're going to worry about this one after the Jewel concert. I got to finish this typing my assignment, so...
Well, I say screw it. I'm getting out of here.
Alright. Well, you might want to get an F, but I sure in hell don't, so, you know.
Hey, I don't give a yoga about the school. You hear that, Dewey? You can kiss my behind.
See you, Dewey.
See you, Mark.
Okay, see you, Dewey.
See you, Mark.
Thank God he's on. I finally email Alex. Just open this email.
Okay.
Hey, Alex Cloud. What's going on, man? Good news. Dewey still thinks that you're dead. The basic idea is, during the Jewel concert, I want you to try and kidnap his wife.
Alright.
Just make sure Alicia and Dewey know nothing about this.
Oh,
out there.
shaking her booty like, you know, it was no tomorrow. I'm sorry I left the concert a little early, but, you know.
If you ever want to
I had to meet you up
there. Shut up!
What? What's going on?
If you ever want to see your wife again, come to see her information about your so wife.
Uh-oh.
P.S. If you don't do this, she's dead.
Oh, God. No!
What?
No, this can't be. Alex Cloud. He's still alive.
What?
I don't know.
How?
I don't know. I thought we killed him. He had no call. Dewey! I guess he's off to City Hall. Good job, Alex. We got him right where we want him.
Look, my wife!
You mean Alicia?
No, I mean my mama. Calls Alicia.
We found out some information.
God.
She was kidnapped, but I can't tell you anymore.
Thanks a lot. Screw you guys. I'll find her myself.
Oh, I'm supposed to call Alex Cloud. Hey, Alex, what's up? Yeah, me, Mark. Yeah. Things are good, yeah. Could be better, you know. Yeah, my love life ain't that great. I don't know about yours, but mine's not too good there, buddy. Yeah, so, what was so important that you needed to talk to me? Because I got your message online yesterday that said, that you wanted to talk to me or something that was really important. So what's going on? Is everything all right? You still have that bladder infection? Okay, that's good to know. So what's the story? She found what? You seriously, how did Katrina find that my journal entry? You know what we gotta do now, don't you? Yeah, we gotta get rid of Katrina. But if we get rid of Katrina, the media's gonna get a hold of it. And I'm gonna be the first one they suspect. So what we gotta do is we gotta make it look like there's a killer going around and killing other people. So you know what? We also gotta plop Diana too. Hey, I didn't say my love life was that great. And besides, I'm not getting into bed with her anytime soon, trust me. Just we're gonna plop Katrina, Diana, and you know what? Hopefully we can get Dewey. But in the process, we're gonna try to pin this all on Dewey. So in the process, we're going to make it look like you got killed, but you're not really going to die. But trust me, it will work. I hope. Yeah. Yeah. I know, Dewey's a big problem. He's just trying to get this money that we found. Yeah. Okay. Alright then. Yeah. Catch you later. Bye. So, Dewey, I found out some information about your wife like I was saying before.
Okay.
Now, it seems to me that she was kidnapped by Alex Cloud.
What? Let me see that.
But you see, the thing is, Alex Cloud has her in a dungeon.
Great.
But you see, what I'm saying is, we need a plan to get into Alex Cloud's dungeon.
Like hell! Your plans always suck, Mark!
Billy, my plans don't always suck, they at least work!
Hey, my dude, too. I am going to rescue my wife.
You know what, then? You go rescue your wife all by yourself.
I
never told you anything.
Alicia!
Run!
I'm here to save you. Come with me. Are you alright?
I'm alright.
Break it up!
What are you doing here, man?
I'm just trying to save her. Katrina, oh my God. I had such an awesome time last night. Oh, it was awesome. How's your day?
I know what you're up to, brother.
What are you talking about?
You're trying to set everybody up and kill Dewey.
No, I'm not. You son of a little... Katrina! Katrina! Oh, my God. Katrina! Are you okay? Katrina! Are you alive? Speak to me. Oh... I don't understand. Why Katrina? Why not me? Katrina was such a good person. Why?
Maybe she was a slut. I told her so.
Katrina!
At least the neighbors are nice and they give us greeting cards and flowers.
You know what, we should be crying. Katrina would want us to be happy. Not that she's dead, but she'd want us to be happy. She won't want us crying over her. Let's just all hold hands and make a little prayer for Katrina. Katrina Kilscher, born in 1987. She was the greatest sister I could ever ask for. Although you are not with us anymore. We miss you dearly. Oh, Katrina Kilscher, we love you. You are in heaven now, at least we hope. Katrina Kilscher, we will always love and remember you. Amen.
I'm sorry that Katrina's dead.
Me too.
You know what? Everyone is sorry that Katrina is dead. You're sorry she's dead. You're sorry she's dead. Everyone is sorry. But you know what? Any one of you two could have killed her. Anyone could have killed her. It could have been you. It could have been you. Was it you, Dewey?
Why would I kill your sister if I have no father?
Shut up, I don't care anymore. Was it you, Diana? It could have been you. You look like a killing type.
It wasn't me.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
You're lying.
Poor baby, shut up.
Why not you, Frankie?
My sister, I'm going to be cranky. I'm sick of this all. I'm sick of everything you people are trying to do for me. It's not working. I'm sick of these flowers. That face. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of these beauty cards. I'm sick of everything.
You know what? If you would have to throw everything at everybody here, we didn't do anything to your freaking sister. They need to shut up and let us alone. We didn't do anything to your sister.
Kisha and Dewey Knight?
Yeah, we have honors now. We are the honorary people in detention.
Well.
Woo!
We even have a tablecloth.
Yeah.
Michael Knight. No, I mean...
Who?
My grandpa, Michael Knight. He's dead now. He died over 10 years...
Right.
He died over 10 years ago.
How did he die?
I pushed him off a cliff.
You killed Michael Knight! You could have very well killed Katrina.
I didn't kill your sister.
Why not?
Easy. Michael was evil. I mean, he was evil.
He was evil. You know, that is the biggest talk I've heard all day. You know what, Dewey? Just stay out of my life, alright?
I will. I have my own problems.
Shut up!
Why not make me, you bum?
I don't have time for this.
Yeah, get out of here. Go cry to your mama.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
She's dead. Mark, wait!
Dewey Knight said it, so what?
Mark, I'm sorry what I said.
You know what, Dewey? You ruined my life the way it is. Just leave it alone.
Look, I'm sorry. You just have a good for a long time as well.
You're twin brother, and you never told anyone about it. Who else knows?
What?
Do your parents know?
They're dead.
I didn't know that.
So how did your parents die?
I'll get back on that. My batteries are dead. What else is new? When me and Katrina were out of sport, Katrina was like 3-ish or 2-ish and a half-ish or something like that. And it was a very tragic car accident. And it was so bad because no police were there. Nothing was there. We just seen. It's like the most horrible images. I still have it in my head today. Their bodies were laying there in the car. And they weren't breathing. There was all blood everywhere.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mark.
That was sad because... Aunt Linda was crying.
Oh, no, Micah!
Oh, my God, I don't know what you're thinking. He could still be alive, just like Alex's.
He must be, because you know how your parents died when you were four?
Mm-hmm.
My parents died a week later, after I killed Michael. He might be alive. I mean, because no one heard of him. No one
found out. He told me how to get Alicia.
Yeah, he could kill her.
Let's stop him before he gets to Alicia. Because you know what? He could very well be the killer. I know I accused you, but he could have killed Katrina. I don't know why he would have killed Katrina, but he could very well be the killer. And no one might not even know, man. Let's just go. I got my keys.
Really? We have to get to Alicia before Michael does.
No, kid, you think? Where are my keys? Keys, where are you? Hey there. Okay, let's go.
People wild!
Fuck, are you alright?
Oh, I took a pretty nasty fall there. Oh, thank you, Mr. Knight.
Welcome. Now, we have to get to Alicia before Michael does.
Exactly.
Let's go.
Thank God this stupid stuff is over.
I hate it.
My God, my life sucks. My sister being dead. I just want to die.
Stop being so hard on yourself. It's not your fault. Katrina's dead. It's Dewey's.
How can you say that? Although it's true.
Watch where you're going, scumbag.
Why don't you watch where you're going?
What are you? Ow! That hurts!
I didn't think I felt. I had the punishing bullet going in my arm.
Hey, don't make me kill you, man.
What are you
going to
do?
Kill you?
Who are you and what do you want?
I'm Michael Knight.
You're uglier than Dewey. You know what? I need your help then. You gotta help me get some revenge on Dewey. For him pushing you off that cliff and having you have some brain damage and me forgetting that money. Deal. We'll work out the details later.
Deal. I want to go out with your aunt. Linda.
You need help, buddy. Goodbye.
What? How could she be married?
Well, Michael, how's it going on?
Oh, not
that. I'd like you to meet my friend, Alex. I don't know if you're familiar with him. I think he's kind of on drugs. But I think, you know your brother tried killing him?
Killing
me.
Yeah, and I think he has a concussion. He does not quite know things, and he's not comprehensive on anything. And I think he's feeling some gayness or something going on here.
Can we get to the point?
I don't quite understand, but I'm thinking about letting him in on our plan. Because, you know, he's been trying to help me get this money, just like you have been, so.
Hey, it's not the money I want. It's that creep Dewey.
I want Dewey too. I want Dewey dead. He wants Dewey dead. We both want Dewey dead. Guys, I gotta get going, so we'll meet later on and talk about how to kill Alicia, what to do with Dewey, what to do with Butter. Alright, guys?
I
know what's happening. You know where your hand is.
That's an accident? Goodbye.
That worked.
Yeah.
I'm out of here.
Wait a
second. So, Michael.
Yes.
The new plan is that we have to kill Diana. Okay. And I'll make it look like I'm all sympathetic, like when I killed Katrina. Katrina's dead.
This is how I'm going to do it. I'm going to kill your girlfriend, Diana.
Yeah, and then later
Diana, shut up!
Did you just feel something in the room?
No.
It felt like someone was behind me.
Yeah, like a ghost. Yeah.
Exactly! It felt like... this might sound crazy, but it felt like Katrina's... I think Katrina's haunting this place.
Yeah, right.
Anyway...
You watch.
Felt it again!
Alright.
She has to be haunted. You know what? Later we'll meet up and we'll talk about how to kill Alicia and Dewey and...
No! We can talk about...
I gotta get out of this place. This is driving me nuts. We'll talk later.
I'm going to kill Diana.
Yes.
Then Alicia. Then Dewey will...
Hey, I'm out of here. Goodbye.
Dewey will be the last one to die!
Alicia, there's something I have to tell you.
What do you have to tell me?
I have a triple named Michael Knight. He's complete evil. I pushed him off a cliff over 10 years ago. Anyways, I pushed him over a cliff over 10 years ago. And now he's back from the dead. Help!
Good morning.
Good morning. Don't hit me in the face.
Sorry.
Ugh, my sister hits me in the face every morning.
How are you this morning?
I'm glad.
Oh, that's good. That's good. So, did you see Jewel's intuition video recently?
Yes, I did.
Oh, she'll follow you, huh? Remember that?
Yeah.
You are such a sweet girl. I love waking up and seeing your pretty face every morning. You're like an angel from heaven was descended onto earth. You're like the reason I'm living and why I don't completely lose my mind. And screw the rest of it. Let's just make love.
Screw love, dreadful, whatever you just said.
Ah, damn, it's my phone. I'll get that here, bud.
My glasses on now. Oh, look.
Wait, was I wearing a gray pocket t-shirt?
Do you mean him?
Yes, him.
I guess you were.
Was he wearing a pair of red shorts with the little cougars on the left leg?
Yes, he was.
Oh, no! It's Michael, he's
well,
alive!
Let's go get him!
Yeah!
Where'd he go?
I don't know! I said no!
How's life?
Okay.
You've been busy.
And how's life for you?
Same.
Yeah. How's the dog been?
Oh, he's good. Jennifer just groomed him about a week ago.
Uh-huh.
He's looking nice.
He's also playing with my foot.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's a good dog. Yeah, real playful.
I got that.
Oh, okay.
God, who can this be coming to my house at such a late time of the day? Hello, please come. Dewey, what an unpleasant surprise.
Can I come in?
You know what? You ruined everything else in my life. You might as well come in. And please, close the door on your way in, and don't let it hit in your butt.
I was hoping it would hit you in your face.
Oh, well, excuse me, you think I give a damn? Close that door, too. Let's go in the other room and talk.
Okay, cute show.
Night!
Two-Face.
Dewey, you want some more of this? Yeah, I'll give you some more. I'll chew right here, right now. You know what? That's my phone. You're lucky. Just get out of my house while I get my phone.
Screw you, Mark. I'll give some love to my wife.
You do that.
Well...
Are you supposed to kind of like a fairy tale?
Yes, memorial service.
Oh, can we kill each other?
No.
Damn.
Thank you all for coming to Diana's morning service. I appreciate it so much.
Yeah.
Alicia,
thank you.
Julie, and whoever you are, thank you. She's one of those local citizens.
Oh, she's creepy!
She is creepy looking. Well, I shouldn't be laughing though. Okay. Listen to what they got for Diana's obituary. Diana Kay. 17, of North Union Street, Shenandoah. Died Monday at Broad Mountain Nursing Home.
I thought she died in your house.
Wrong obituary.
Wait, didn't that guy kill her?
Her name's not even in the obituary. However, there is coincidentally an article on her. I think it's on page 7. Whoops. Page 7. Local citizen Diana Kay killed, murdered last night. Is it about the same thing? Last night in the Kilcher family.
That is too funny.
Okay. Last night.
You know, that's the latest. We're creeping me out.
Me too. Anyway, last night in the Kilcher family house.
Would you stop it?
Anyway, where was I in my article? You people ever let me finish?
Something about Diana dying.
She died last night at the Kilster family house. Heard it.
Colin Powell.
Disrespected.
We didn't call Blackaby.
This suspected suspect is.
Yeah, that hurt.
Hey, no one whacked my wife.
Ow! You.
Alicia.
All right, let's get back to the memorial service. That,
that hurt.
Hug. Hug. Honey.
What's the article say?
Please help me. You.
These are my ass. What are you doing, you little munch? You.
Anyway.
Anyway. Not change the subject.
I'm gonna chair before it's all over.
Three.
Dewey Knight is suspected to have killed her.
I'll leave it at
him. Sure.
Blah, 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 blah. Memorial service will be held. How come we're the only four people here? When someone dies, you come to their funeral / memorial service to show that you have regard for human life!
What? I hate Diana! I only came here because my wife came.
That's what? Not your wife?
Not that ugly one. By the way, where did Alicia go?
I pushed her off the chair and
she'll disappear.
That chair did disappear. What the hell's going on here?
Although, what if it's a ghost?
This is like just a ghost in the room? Come on. We'd be able to see it. Well, anyway, the point is, when someone dies, you come to their funeral / memorial service to show that you have regard to human life.
Oh,
I don't like that either, so I don't even know why I'm here.
Hey, I'm only here because Alicia came.
She left.
That's
well, thanks guys for coming. I gotta go. I gotta get to work.
Oh no. Boy, she is good.
Okay, I'm
she
going.
Took my credit card!
What a bitch.
Tell me about it.
Okay, well,
she's my bitch.
Whom can I call the phone?
Shirley. Alicia.
Yeah. Yeah. Super.
It's all you.
Hey, honey, what's up? Yeah, I just came to call you. And say, I'm going to kill you.
Great adventure to be doing this kind of stuff. I mean, rock climbing is like the most exhilarating thing ever. I mean, you can explore pretty much. Whoa! What the hell is this? What is this? Hello, sir? Sir? Hello, sir?
Hey, Mark. What's up?
Hey, Dewey. What are you doing?
Just walking around. Oh. Alex Cloud?
What? This is Alex?
Yeah, I should know. I killed
him. Yeah, okay. Here's a new idea.
What took you so long?
Let's just get to the chase. I'm gonna get out of here. I had a meeting. Anyway, the new plan is we take Dewey and we lure him out of his house. I'll call him, tell him, meet me in an alley, because you know Dewey's a big fat idiot. He knows nothing about the world.
Yeah, I know.
Well, I tell him to meet him, and you go in, and you kill his wife, and I'll meet you there. Get on and go. Go!
Sounds like a plan.
I gotta call him. I'm gonna go use the payphone.
Alright.
See ya.
See ya.
Oh, guys. Hey, where'd your plan go?
Oh.
We gotta get rid of it and die.
Yeah.
Hey, new one? Anyway, I got good news, bad news. Good.
Okay, let's hear it.
The good news is, Michael's captured.
Yeah!
Bad news is,
he's at my house,
so you have to go
get
him.
Alright. Hi.
Huh.
See you here.
Okay.
What should I do?
You're coming with me. Damn, I
was
hoping
to
stay home with the wife.
Oh!
He's taking forever.
Honey, I'm home! So, you're the famous Alicia. Yeah, let me take care of
her. Alright. I'll be right back, Mike.
I'm going to kill you just like I killed my mommy and daddy. And nothing he can do about it. Hey, what did you keep doing?
I know what I'm doing. We are good, Michael. You can't hurt Alicia.
Why?
Because you just can't.
Hey.
Think of it anymore.
She is barely... to the guy that tried to kill me.
Yeah, we had a good reason to kill you. You're just there. You know what you are.
Trial.
I will kill you.
No. You're not going to touch me. Michael, listen to me. Michael, no! Michael!
Dewey! Dewey, no!
Dewey, thank you! Take care of Michael!
Try to come back with that. Think that I'll be weak? Here's a box for you, Michael. Oh, and Michael, one more thing. Go to... You son of a...
It's over.
Alicia, for you, hon.
Here she is.
Alicia. Are you alright?
I'm fine.
That's good. Did he hold you?
No.
That's good. It's over. You know, I have a good place to put him.
In the closet?
Thank you, Mark.
Dewey, here's some things I need to talk to you about. You know, since we're all here, I might as well go and tell you guys everything. I'm sorry for everything I've done to you. Now that Michael's finally dead, I come out with this. I'll be out in the open now. There's a lot of things that I've been up to. And I have been all totally honest with you guys. The first thing I need to tell you is I'm going to be leaving town. I'm going to Paris.
What?
I'm going to Paris.
You can't!
I have to.
Look, if you didn't leave me out of the house, Alicia would have been dead by now.
Yeah, well, the thing is, the whole time I was plotting against you. I was siding with Michael, and then I realized it was wrong. All the whole time, the whole setup was kidnap Alex. And you know, the whole time we were just trying to get you weak enough so me and Alex get the money. Alex is dead, Michael is dead, my sister's dead. I don't have anyone but Aunt Linda. She's coming too.
You have us.
Yeah. I mean, you and me, they do a lot. We're like walls.
We could be like brother and sister type of thing.
Yeah.
I don't know, guys.
You can't leave.
I have to leave.
But you can't.
I'm saying bye. Tomorrow morning, I'll say bye to Katrina. And that's when I'm getting on my plane.
Well, I'm coming with you.
Me too.
Hmm? If you go, we're going.
Yes. And school Michael's bar.
What happens when the cops get here?
They won't know we did it.
Yeah.
Aw, group hug, guys.
Oh.
Done. Okay, that's... But, you know... I have to leave town. I just want to say goodbye one final time. So... I said goodbye, not... Oh my god, I look like I've seen a ghost.
I am a ghost.
Okay, so, well, I guess goodbye.
Good luck in Paris.
Alright, everything's packed up and I'm ready to go. I got everything from work, got everything from house, in this box. Now all it is, I just gotta write my boss a note, tell him I'm leaving.
I'm so glad my ghost is dead.
Me too.
And I'm also glad I put his body in a closet.
You guys ready?
Yes, we're ready!
You know what? I decided something. Before we leave for Paris, I don't want anything left in Pennsylvania. I take all the stuff, throw it away, because I'm starting a new life.
Can you step outside? I want to be alone with my wife still.
There's the snow, for I have seen.
Hey, Michael, you come alive again? I'm gonna kill you again if you ever come back.
I'd allow myself to be consumed completely.
Not really punching you anymore.
Grace
do a lock.
Hey, I think I hug you.
Yo.
Oh, I hear your old man here.
So what? Shush. Oh my god, he was all over.
John keeps making me laugh.
I'm not doing anything.
No, so, yeah, he was like mumbling a bunch of words. Ow, a bunch of words.
People. Oh.
Yeah, look.